Hey-ya-da-ha, almost died. Do that. Do that. Disgusting food. Sure, I didn't grab anything else, stupid. Okay. Item is very heavy to carry. I didn't quite understand what he just said. What was it just meant by that? I literally need to be on my toes right now. So I feel like there's something of an event that I'm not gonna like. Alright, gotta be careful on that one. Knowing that person's dead, there was another one with a bow and arrow. There was literally two people over here. What happened to the other one? What happened to the other? What the? Alright, never mind. Forget it. I'm gonna save.
Is someone there?
Big no.
Over here. I'll
kill you. Oh god, this is gonna suck as a bow and arrows. Alright. Later. Into my health. How they hit so hard. Well, grateful I saved.
Time to end this little game.
That's it? That's your best?
I want to get a drop on him. I think this is a better approach to doing it. And we're detected.
That's all you got.
That's all you got? Gods, no!
Because of reasons, I need to drop those. And I just like remembered something that I actually have two books that I have to read or something. Speechcraft. Ooh, that's a pretty good one. I like that. Alright, I'm gonna look at the books right now, just real quick, and then I'm gonna save and I don't have to do it again. I don't even know if the books were actually important to grab. I didn't buy them, but you know, armor for entirety. Was it this one? Yeah, it was this one. Okay. There was really nothing to them, and I bought them for no reason. Oh, well. It's every corner that basically will have a person. Or a zombie. Oh no. Oh. I killed it and I couldn't loot it. Ah.
Is someone there?
Watch it there, brother.
Oh, I'm sorry. You got in the way. Okay. Potion. Standing still up by dead? Oh, that's funny. I like the disease stuff that I'm actually finding that helps with that. That's a good bow. I'm gonna not get that. I'm gonna be done getting swords now. Alright, nothing updated. I'll still take the book. Feathers. I feel like feathers are actually meant for something, but not now. Oh, that was a burnt book. Alright, I grabbed that. Hmm. because I am heavy as heck. Let's see. Great sword. I only want to keep those.
Get rid of two of them.
There's going to be more loot on the way. How much money do I have now? Okay, almost close to the effect of getting a house. I will be so happy to get that. Which way? Come on. This way? That way? Was it all the way to the left? A little bit up. There we go. Oh, it's a closet. Toolbook, this, that. Tool. Alright, moving forward. Man, how much do I have to be in pain to do this? Oh. Okay, I don't feel very comfortable about this place, like, at all. The weary part to this is I go this way and everybody just pops out. Wait. Never mind, everything's already out and about. Okay. Lily loot. Any more loot? I can barely see a thing because of this light of mine. Oh. Okay, now I see. Grab that? Nope, I didn't. Yeah, there was like my window being open and I couldn't really see well and I felt like blind as like a bat. Got the key. A skeever? Really, man? Really, skeever? Are you kidding me with that? Skeevers. They might need to clean that infestation. Problem of theirs. Well, I missed. Come on, skeevers. Skeever. Table. Oh, they can't open doors. That's why. You gotta be kidding me. He literally just dodged out of the way right when I was gonna get him. Where's that skeeter? Eat it. He's a smart little guy. Alright, first off, is it that way to go or is it the other way? So I wanna loot everything as possible as I. Might be another closet. Cool. Yep. I'm here. Where? Anything over there? Nope. There's secrets as I see. I feel like just destroying these weak little ones and then some epic boss around the corner. Has to be a spider. I am not a fan of this. I am not. a spider.
This what you want?
I'm just gonna let you battle it out. Let you just handle it. I have the biggest phobia problems in the world by the way.
They can be angry.
But I can handle it, but not. Surprising there's no ore in here. It's a cave. Without ore. Okay. Now my hands start. But I'm okay. Man, it's painful. You know? I'm still gonna move on. Not a good thing I'm doing, but you know, it's what it is. Ruins of us. Ruins of us. No. Yes. Okay. This is a little bit breach. Gauntlets. I did not want to get that. Okay. I had gauntlets. Where are they? Shield, no. This, no. Ah, there. Drop those. Don't really need them. Gonna make sure I didn't grab anything stupid again. Yeah, by accident. What? Okay, I've never seen that armor, and I don't even know what a part of armor that is. Graces. I mean, they look awesome, but I don't know where they came from. Like, what armor set is that? Huh. I've never seen that one before. Kind of cool. Oh, here comes the boss area. These things are so gonna open. We're so gonna be surrounded. I'm gonna be aware of that. Cool. There's so many of them. Any more? Oh. Some potions too. Nice. Heal, sword, dot dot dot.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
Get to that after I do all this. It's like, ah, my head. Let's see. It's fine. Okay, one of them had an epic way of putting it towards a necklace. That actually worked out fine. Alright, cool. Making sure I got everybody. I already did that. Yes, I did. We're gonna go up here, see what we can actually find for more loot. Gemstones, a doorway, and so far getting the heck out of Dodge. Where does this take us in an entrance way of putting it? Oh, that's why we could never find it. Aha! I knew there was a right there, because I did see this. It looked like it was actually something that opens. Huh, nice. Alright, so we went that way. This is the back way, right there. That's not something you can loot. Totally missed that right there. Nice. Wow! That was a heck of a battle. I was not expecting it to be that long.
We need to get back to your Vasker.
Don't do that. Ooh. I like to get this moss, because it's actually something. He's magical. And I'm so heavy. Oh my god, the guy was just, he was just flying like a butterfly. He was magical. Drop. We're gonna get back. Now, I could just, like, you know, straight up fast travel and say screw it. Because I want to go to the bandit camp, but, you know, I have not any more inventory space. So we're gonna fast travel that one. That's because there's nothing else to do to my camp.
Got some good peace. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
So. Cool thing is, I'm actually approaching a very good point. So I went to grab that. I already have a shield. It's already better. Nah, making it is actually better. Oh.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need.
Yeah, because he has money too.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith.
Welcome to war. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Silly so.
Good doing business with you.
Enough to get that building outside.
Heard they're reforming the dons? Vampires or something in the old. Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Buddha. Ingredients. Burnt hook.
Do come back.
We're getting to the point with money. Are almost to the point with the thing that I can actually do with
house. Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
I never really understand the potion thing, like the recipe thing. Like, what do? Read it? I think I just read it and already knowing how to do it. It's just confusing sometimes. Okay, risen is the shock. Okay, capacity cell. I feel like an idiot right now because I just bought that stuff. Not what I wanted to do. Mother. Alright.
Come back in.
Oh, please, 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 please. Thank you. Thank you. I swear to God, if it did not save me coming in here, I would be like, are you kidding?
What do you... You look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
This is what I wanted to do. Don't care, don't care. You had no money, and I sold this to you for
come
no
back
reason.
Anytime if you need a remedy.
You still have no money out of all the days I went back and forth on that. Yeah, I don't get that. Right.
Well met, Kinsman.
What are you looking at?
That person never has money. She sells items like she can never get money back.
Mm-hmm. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Okay. Board. Gold ingots. Takes two gold ingots to make one. Huh. Two of those to make that.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that one. Man's skill is legendary. All I ask is.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? About what am I saying?
Of course you don't.
Alright, let me pause, go to quest-wise.
We need to get back to your Vasker. Until next time.
Am I missing something? I've never really gotten to a point with this quest, but you gotta be kidding me. Hold on. Prove your honor. Return to Jorvaska. Okay, where is the dude? Because it's not really clicking into where he is. Is he outside the back or something? I see this dude. Oh.
Brothers and sisters in the circle,
Today, we welcome a new soul to our mortal foe. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us.
I know our history.
I trust you won't disappoint.
My shirt has a really trippy way of looking at the camera. I'm just like realizing that.
It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves. Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit. My predecessor, Askar, found me in Hammerfell. I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there. He brought me back here, and I realized that I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, and my grandfather. For all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others.
The blood of the beast.
Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
It's a weapon, so what?
Come to me with questions.
It's called skill, I not know the best weapon in the world.
I know almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
Whatever that is.
You're a beggar with runes.
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip to Morrowind. Until next time.
Okay. Okay. This has been an adventure right now. I was only going to do a very short video, but I wanted to get this part of the quest done and out of the way. I'm going to go to this dude.
Got a lot of steel to shape. Yes, lad. You've been raised into the companions, I hear. I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge in Skyrim, right here before you.
Uh
blade. It will be as sharp as Fralia's tongue.
Wait, you're gonna watch him in action? He's gonna give it to me? Alright, cool. I guess I'll just talk through what I need to do. If he doesn't talk. No. Okay. So far, what I'm going to be doing right now is just getting through this, and I wanted to get this companion kind of quest done because it was going to be long anyways. I didn't know how long it was going to be, but holy crap, that was a heck of a freaking dungeon. So, what I'm going to do is stop it here. Because I was just going to make a short video and be done with it, because my hand is kind of feeling a little bit painful. But right now, I'm doing okay. Anyways, hope everybody liked the video. Hope everybody's having a good time with this. And this is Ego. I'm going to move forward as it comes along from staying tuned for more of these Skyrim games that I am playing. And, so far, hope everybody's having a good day so far when it comes down to it. And, I'll be back. Later today or tomorrow. Actually, tomorrow. Anyways, peace, my friends.
Got a lot of steel to shape.